Caleb, you will now make your vows to Lana after me. I, Caleb Morgan.
I, Caleb Morgan.
Take you, Lana Watson.
Take you, Lana Watson.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My constant friend and partner.
My constant friend and partner.
And my love.
And my love.
I will work to create a bond.
I will work to create a bond.
Of honesty, respect, and trust.
Of honesty, respect, and trust.
One that withstands.
One that withstands.
The tides of time and change.
The tides of time and change.
And grows along with us.
And grows along with us.
I vow to honor and respect you.
I vow to honor and respect you.
For all that you are.
For all that you are.
And will become.
And will become.
Taking pride in who we are.
Taking pride in who we are.
Both separately and together.
Both separately and together.
Our home will be a sanctuary.
Our home will be a sanctuary.
And a place of comfort for us.
And a place of comfort for us.
And for those whom we cherish.
And for those whom we cherish.
Above all.
Above all.
I will give you my love.
I will give you my love.
Freely and unconditionally.
Freely and unconditionally.
I pledge this to you.
I pledge this to you.
From the bottom of my heart.
From the bottom of my heart.
For all the days of our lives.
For all the days of our lives.
Lana, you will now make your vows to Caleb after me. I, Lana Watson.
I, Lana Watson.
Take you, Caleb Morgan.
Take you, Caleb Morgan.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My constant friend and partner.
My constant friend and partner.
And my love.
And my love.
I will work to create a bond.
I will work to create a bond.
Of honesty, respect, and trust.
Of honesty, respect, and trust.
One that withstands.
One that withstands.
The tides of time and change.
The tides of time and change.
And grows along with us.
And grows along with us.
I vow to honor and respect you.
I vow to honor and respect you.
For all that you are.
For all that you are.
And will become.
And will become.
Taking pride in who we are.
Taking pride in who we are.
Both separately and together.
Both separately and together.
Our home will be a sanctuary.
Our home will be a sanctuary.
And a place of comfort for us.
And a place of comfort for us.
And for those whom we cherish.
And for those whom we cherish.
Above all.
Above all.
I will give you my love.
I will give you my love.
Freely and unconditionally.
Freely and unconditionally.
I pledge this to you.
I pledge this to you.
From the bottom of my heart.
From the bottom of my heart.
For all the days of our lives.
For all the days of our lives.
Do you, Caleb, make this vow and take Lana as your wife for the rest of the days of your life?
I do.
Do you, Lana, make this vow and take Caleb as your husband for the rest of the days of your life?
I do.
By the power vested in me by the Christian Church in the state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. It is my pleasure to present to the world for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Morgan.
Couple. Caleb, we love you. And we're happy to have you as another son. We wish you both a lifetime of happiness. laughter, and a love that continues to grow each year. We love you both. Happy wedding day.
It's a blessing for the family and friends to come together for this, their closest friends. Let's raise our glasses to Mr. and Mrs. Caleb Morgan. Happy memories and blessings throughout your life.
Lana and Caleb, you found each other waiting over your heels, and I am excited for what the future holds. I'm honored to be here with you today amongst family and friends. Roll Tide.
I'm so thankful that all of the stuff that happened brought them together. So Lana, thank you for the past memories, the present memories, and Caleb, I look forward to so many more memories with you. Beers and cheers to Lana and Caleb.